making pancakes today.
I'm doing my own special recipe. First, we add this. Second, we add a fourth scoop. Okay, now we will put it onto the flour. Okay, I know just the guy to do it. Okay, as you can see, my magic stage hand has ribbon this open. Now we work. Pour this in. One scoop and a two scoop and
a three scoop.
Three scoop and a four scoop and not another fourth one. There we have it. Let's get back to me. So, see this? When it looks like this, then it's a perfect amount. Then, we add our milk. Now we mix it. A little more flour will do the trick. Okay, let's see here. Let's add this. Mix it some more.
Is the phone talking?
Mix it some more. As you can see, we put in the whole thing in. And now about a little more milk. Tasting good so far.
Tasting yucky so
far. That's good.
Well, can I do a white spot?
Nope. You can try it. No, you got your turn. Okay. Now we put some sugar in. Yum.
Can I taste some sugar?
No.
Yeah, I taste.
Sing the sugar together. And now we are going to make what makes pancakes. Pancakes. We are going to cook them. Pancakes are ready, so now we are going to heat them.
Up.
Oh, that's heavy.
Good job, buddy. That's fantastic.
And there you have it. Bye.
Welcome.
That tastes like pancakes.
I like eating this, like this is the life. It is actually the life. Maple syrup stack.